beautiful landscape. Looking through the trails here a little bit. Looks like we might be coming up on a creek crossing, maybe. See here once we get up there. Yeah. Sort of. I guess. Well, I don't see no water running now. It's going to be an easy crossing now. There. 33-mile marker. Creek here. And that's the other direction. And right there goes the trail. Alright, let's see what we got here. Trail 2. It must not be a trail. It's not marked. We're going to head this way. And this looks like we might be down by the trail 2. 1-2, it says. This will be oop, here we go. Right there you go, we got us a sycamore tree. Tree identifications there. Bird up there on the trail. Tell what he loves. Alright. Okay. Trail 1. Trail 2. I'm gonna go trail 2 because I think this is gonna head us back up to Oak Grove Shelter. I hear the road down there. I think that's the road coming in. not for sure, but this might be the trail me and Larry came down that day. Find out when we get to the end of it. In trail one, I don't know what the green ribbon means. Okay, and there's trail two. I guess I want to loop on around trail two. Water in right here. And it looks like we're going up to a big open area. Trail here. Well, here. I think we're back at the Oak Grove shelter. Yep, this is definitely a different way than going in last time. There's some green sets and stuff, and if I'll get up here and call the video and made a, oh, there's a little chipmunk. Hopefully I got him on camera there. Get right down there. So. Right here at the Oak Grove shelter. And I guess I'm going to call that the video. So this is Peanut Muzzyloader Camp. Ta-ta for now.